Hello everyone. In this video, I would like to show you how to make a haunted house Kindle sleeve. For the base, the walls, and the roof, I will add a link to this video so that we don't use the time to do it again in this video. It's quite simple, you'll see, and you'll learn quickly this pattern. In this video, I want to show you how to make this attachment to the roof and all the other things that we will include in this sleeve. I am using my recycled cotton yarn and my 3.5 millimeter hook.
Thank you.